So I thought I'd do a fresh bed change again and do it in a very skimpy, summery, neon yellow dress. So I've got the white bikini top on and same coloured knickers as the dress, and I have got my orange high heels on. They match with my coral pink nails. So let's make the bed. This time they've been dried outside on the washing line, so not really using too much energy with the tumble dryer. I think it's time I turned over the mattress as well. So I turn the mattress every two or three bedding changes, just so that it soaks in the middle anyway, because that's where I sleep. The mattress protector on, still. A grey fitted sheet. Do the bed making videos quite often because they're quite popular. I can't think why, but I thought it'd be a bit more interesting to do it with this summer dress on because it's short and figure hugging, although I've not got the figure, but I'm holding it in. Given up trying to be little Miss Perfect. Not perfect by a long way, so just playing the cards I was dealt. Use this duvet cover in the summer because it's a poly cotton one. It matches my wallpaper, kind of, similar. I'm not wearing tights either, so I do apologise. But it is summer, it is very warm. Bed-making service by Leah, so call me on a toll-free number. Whatever number you choose. Yeah, there's a lot of difficulties with me doing any motorbike content, but I will see what I can do. Of course, it's not everyone's interest, but yes, so anyway, there you go. Bed's made. Ready for bed, and it's still light. It's just gone 9:10, and we've gone past the longest day now, so it's going to start getting darker sooner. But it's a bit cloudy tonight, so there's less sun. So I'm hoping this is not going to be too dark on video. But anyway, thank you for watching, and take care. Bye. So anyway, this is for the Twitter feed.